Good morning. So we are here for the official kickoff of the Dollar Bank Three Rivers Arts Festival. And it is a 10-day art mecca in downtown Pittsburgh featuring art and culture and shows.
Reputation that the Arts Festival has, although you wouldn't know it today, but you know the reputation that it always rains during the Arts Festival. When we found this project, we thought, what a better way to kind of bring some color and fun. Yes, we'll have funnel cakes, yes, we'll have gyros. We also have some healthy stuff for those people. You know, we've got smoothies and salads and stuff. It's free, it's open to the public. It's just a great time for people of all ages to come down. Our public art installations this year are so interactive. We've got Tidal that we're gonna go check out in a little bit, where you can create your own storm inside a geodesic dome. So we really try to bring it to the people and have art that people can relate to and feel comfortable with and have it be accessible. So yeah, everyone should definitely come down.
Locations this year, one in Point State Park where it has been for the past several years, and then we have a new location right here next to the Wyndham in this little lawn. So yeah, we've got the Warhol Museum, the Children's Museum, the Sweetwater Center for the Arts, lots of local arts-based groups, so you can come down. And it's not just for kids, it's really for people of all ages. Artist Image Resources will be doing screen printing one day, so you can bring down like a t-shirt and make your own print, so everyone likes that.
Love Without Labels, Pittsburgh, a temporary public art project here at the Dollar Bank Three Rivers Arts Festival. The whole goal when you come down is to spread and love in your community and learn about the love that we have here in the Pittsburgh community.